Murder?
It's an all-new season of It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
One, two.
Uh-oh. Ah!
Stop pulling your teeth out!
But this year...
What the hell's this over here now?
This is a baby we found in the trash.
Things are looking a little different.
You want to put your baby in a tanning bed.
Just to get a base.
Just to get a base.
I'm Haley Osment, and I'll be taking over the role of Mac.
The first thing I thought was, oh, God, I hope Rob isn't dead. Because, you know, why else would you leave a gig like this? But, no, he is alive.
Look at all these moves I'm learning from the fan man!
And the change of cast has caught the original cast by surprise.
Hey, Caitlin, what do you think about the new D?
Exhibit? Well, I think he's a black man, in case anyone is unfamiliar. Well, interesting choice. Excuse me.
What does he need to know about playing D?
Let's see. I play it like a girl, and I play it white with blonde hair. So, I don't know. Good luck. I'm sure he'll be great. I wanted out. Do you know what I mean? I wanted out first before I was replaced, so it all kind of ended up just coming together.
UFC superstar Shale Sonnen was determined to dominate the role of Dennis.
There are parts of Dennis that go so deep inside me that, yes, no one will be able to touch them. There are certain parts that are inside of all of us that shouldn't be touched by other people. And, you know, if you try and get inside somebody else, someone else, and they don't want it, then, you know, you shouldn't be trying to go inside people that don't want you inside them. What was the question?
Are you supposed to be in here?
What do you mean, am I supposed to be in? This is my wardrobe trailer. Of course I'm supposed to. It's my show. I mean, it was my show. I mean, these were my clothes. I'm gonna take the clothes because if they... Look, Chael Sonnen's not gonna fit into these clothes, all right? I'm sure he's not gonna have a problem with me. Does he know I'm in here?
Hey, Danny, what does it take to play Frank?
What do you mean? I play Frank.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm Andrew Dice Clay. We're here on the set of Sunny, and I've taken over the role of Frank.
The presence of a comedy veteran has been a hallmark of the Sunny franchise.
Oh!
You know, it's not gutsy, it was the smart thing to do. You know what I mean? You know, how many times are you gonna watch the same... What the f***?
So you mean I have to go to work?
America's sitcom sweetheart, actress Candace Cameron, is Charlie.
Hey, Charlie. Candace Cameron's the new Charlie?
Yeah. You've been out here the whole time? Did you hear that? You know, I'm still just kind of digesting it. Because it's, let's face it, it's weird.
I'm gonna, you know, have to warm up a little bit into the role.
A lot.
And just really.
Yeah, it's a girl now. It's gonna be a train wreck.
Dayman!
Dayman!
Nightman!
Would you bring me in to consult?
Yeah, I mean if the network wanted to pay for.
Or you know, or the network?
Like
or...
if the network wanted to, you know.
Yeah, you were the network.
Come in
or...
into the. Yeah, I think if the network decided that would be.
Yeah, or you.
Once I got in here and saw how easy the job was, I mean, it was like, it's like flipping pancakes. It was awesome.
Yeah, and I believe that if he works hard enough, that he will be perfectly adequate.
Hey-o!
It's like Captain Kirk and Captain Picard, I think, you know?
Hey-o!
Yeah, and you're like the female captain.
Yes, Dennis is a very sexy role, and it requires a very sexy person to play that role, which is why I've been playing it for all these years. You gotta take your shirt off.
It was just nice to finally get my break. I'm sure you can imagine, you know, the plight of the blue-eyed German male in this country. And if I finally get my chance, great. And if it doesn't, I'll go back to the streets and return to gang life.
Well, there comes a time in every show's existence where the actors realize this is enough. 7 years is a very long period of time. We said everything we wanted to say and did everything we wanted to do, and our lives changed dramatically. We all got married and had kids, and we felt like it was time to put the show aside and really focus on our families.
They were fired. We brought in a new cast, tested it with audiences. They liked it even better.
He said what? I don't think he would have said that. People see things differently. It's just a matter of perspective. I'm just happy that we have some time now to spend with our kids and live a life of leisure, because it's pretty great.
Here's an application, fill it out, leave it with the manager.
That's not, that's not for me. I ordered the The fish and chips.
The all-new season of It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Kitten mittens!
Premieres Thursday, October 11th at 10, only on FX.